Mr. President, I do want to get right to the news of this week.
Sure.
The terrorism in Boston.
Yeah.
Many people have wondered if it took you right back to 9/11 when you heard it.
Well, at first, I was deeply concerned that there might have been an organized plot. I don't know all the facts. I don't think we all know all the facts, but I was deeply concerned that this could have been another organized, highly organized attack on the country. And it still may be. I don't know the facts, but I do know that it's really hard to protect the homeland. This storm is coming like a ghost town. All the clubs are being closed down. This place.
Watch closely at the right of your screen as a second jetliner heads for what even to the untrained eye looks like a surgical strike into the South Tower. Against a backdrop of gentle blue skies, a terrorist arrow pierces the heart of a city and a nation.
Go over on the left.
Yeah, on there.
This is what we came to see, a quiet crisis that humanitarian workers who brought us here say may be the first signs of a catastrophe. At this rural medical clinic, children are weighed in buckets and measured for a diagnosis, but the problem is obvious.
Put our money where our mouths are.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law